My name is Tolope Falaye. I am a pediatric gastroenterologist here at Penn State Hershey Medical Center. I was interested in coming to Penn State because of the interest that the institution has in improving care for pediatric inflammatory bowel disease patients as well as adult patients and the collaborations between the different departments to improve that care. Penn State has an amazing amount of resources that have been devoted to the Inflammatory Bowel Disease Center. And the fact that the adult providers, including the medical side as well as the surgical side, and the pediatric providers are all working together only strengthens the program. There are many treatments for inflammatory bowel disease. Which one is appropriate for the individual patient is a decision that the providers and the family make together based on where that patient's disease is and how severe the disease is. One of the treatments involves nutritional therapy. This may sound like a specific kind of diet, but it actually involves being very thoughtful and careful about what a patient eats, if they're going to eat. And if not, we can actually use certain kinds of formulas as the treatment for the right kind of inflammatory bowel disease. One of the things about working in pediatrics is our patients do graduate on to adult care, and when that happens, we want to make sure that they know how to handle their disease, they know when to call their doctor, they know how to call their doctor, because a lot of times in our pediatric visits, the parents tell us everything that's going on, and the child kind of sits there and maybe answers one or two questions. So we want to make sure that they're ready for that process, and that's the reason for the pediatric Inflammatory Bowel Disease Transition Clinic, which will involve our pediatric IBD providers as well as the adult providers. Inflammatory bowel disease is not just a disease that affects the intestines of the kids who have this. It's also a condition that affects the whole family. It affects school, it affects family life. It's very stressful, it involves doctor visits, and it's very difficult for the family to watch their family member have this disease. I think the hardest thing is wondering what will happen. It's scary and it is difficult. And right now we don't have a cure, unfortunately, although there is research going on trying to understand what causes this and what we can do about it. When patients come to see us in clinic, part of what we do is let them know that we are comfortable treating this disease. We can help your child. And most of all, we can work towards getting you back to a regular life.